Hello, welcome to another FAQ, and I want to answer right away. Someone asked if I would do pedal demos. Yes, I will. I ordered just right now the newest pedals on the market. The TC Electronic Mojo and the Emma Onomoto Potter Poya. I was really interested in them, so I bought them, and I also got a new microphone, the Sennheiser E906. That's the standard mic almost everybody uses, SM57 or the Sennheiser. And I got now both of them. We will compare them. I know there are already a lot of videos about this. Someone of you mentioned this, that watching my videos, following my channel is, you know, like being on a journey with me, and that's really true. Instead of other channels, I don't got here 20 amps and all the hardware you need and 30 different microphones and stuff. I buy this slowly, and this channel will get bigger and bigger and more professional, and you are following me on this journey. That's right. I just wanted to mention this because this guy was super right with this. Okay, let's start. If you would have to choose between two high-end guitars, 4,000 to 5,000 euro, five mid-range guitars, 1,000 to 1,700 euro, 20 low-range guitars, 200 to 500, which one would you choose? I would go for the five mid-range guitar. In my experience, around 1,000 euro, you get super, super great guitars that plays absolutely, that plays super awesome. And everything about this price range of 1,500 euro after this, it's more about looks and super high flamed maple tops and stuff. In this price range, 1,000 euro, there are super awesome guitars, and yeah, I would go with five of them, a Tele, single cut, something, Strat style guitar. And you know, five different ones of them, for sure, absolutely. For sure. Synonym. No question about it. For certain. You are so beautiful. Yes, I know. I can read your sarcasm, okay? And I agree, I need to work on my body and stuff. I spy the number five Hardy Benton prototype. Anything to update? Here's the update. This is the number five prototype from Hardy Benton. I made videos about this one, and it's my favorite too. And I received a lot of comments and mails about this one. I mailed this to Hardy Benton too, again, that people are really asking for this. And I got an answer, and the answer was very short. It was understood. Whatever that means, okay? That's all I can say. Do you want to sell it? No, I don't want to sell this guitar because it's awesome. And I, you know, it's a prototype. These prototypes are the only gear I ever got for free. And I think it's just wouldn't be cool to, you know, sell it now. What's your favorite alcohol? Alcoholic drink, and why? Or are you completely sober? No, I'm not sober. No, I'm drinking beer right now while shooting this video. Demonetized! This video is now demonetized, probably. My favorite drink is beer. I drink it too much, okay? That's really a problem. I drink it sometimes like water here. I just like it. I'm not an alcoholic, okay? There are days where I don't drink anything, or weeks even where I don't drink anything, and then I got, you know, some beers here and I drink it all the time. But my favorite alcoholic drink is Havana, straight or with Coke sometimes. Depends on the, you know, situation. If I'm here with some friends, I drink Havana most of the time. Have you compared mid-priced and high-end guitar cables? What were your conclusions? Yes, I did it, and my conclusion was they are the same. Mid-priced to high-end priced cables, in my opinion, there was no big difference, okay? There is no difference, in my opinion, between a golden you know, a golden one or a standard one, sound-wise. But you can hear, in my opinion, a little bit. And of course, feel the difference between a very cheap cable and a mid-price cable, yes. On the cheap cables, the isolation is most of the time very thin, and the cables in there get damaged very easily and break, and that's a bad thing. And the soldering connections are most of the time very bad and they break very fast. This is now a good one, and this is a mid-priced one. Most of the time it's really the best to not go with the cheapest stuff and not to go with the most expensive stuff, but most of the time it's really in the middle somewhere. If it's guitars or if it's amps or if it's cables. Coke or Pepsi? Coke. I just drink Coke, Pepsi, yeah. If you are used to the Coke taste, Pepsi tastes artificial, which is a joke because they both are artificial, but you know, it's in your head. The taste is in your head, and this black drink just have to taste like Coke. Will you review your FAQ videos? Absolutely, for certain. What else? That's a sure thing. Unquestionably, we will look in 5 or 10 years and review my FAQ videos. This one here, for example. We will laugh about this video here. Yeah, that's it for now. I don't want to make this one too long. Every Tuesday now, FAQ videos, and I plan to do videos on every Thursday and Sunday. So Tuesday, Thursday, Sunday is Cory day. At least these 3 days are Cory day, maybe more videos. Thank you, have a nice day, and please new comments in the description below, and please new comments down here, and check the description for the links. Thanks for everybody using my Tumen links. You help me really much with this channel here. Thanks for being on my journey here. Bye bye.